Committed to my waffle egg sandwich game that I got this mini waffle maker. So I'm gonna go ahead and make the same waffles that I made a few videos ago and turn it into an egg sandwich. I'm also gonna make Anthony one so he can tell you how they're gonna be. I'm gonna just go ahead and show you how I make them, even though I kind of showed you already before. But so I'm gonna be using level one vanilla ice cream flavor, and I'm gonna be doing about 2/3 of a scoop. I'm gonna do one egg white, half a tablespoon of baking powder, same as last time. I'm gonna be using these Kraft singles, the 2% American cheese, one whole egg, and I'm not gonna use turkey bacon because our turkey bacon went bad. So now that is legit.
Wow.
Yum. All right, so we're gonna be heading to the gym in probably like an hour. So I'm gonna go ahead and make my oatmeal now. That's gonna be my pre-workout. So I'm gonna do one packet of oatmeal, half cup of egg whites, and PB Fit for my nut butter today. And there we go. That's gonna be my pre-workout meal, and I think I'm gonna hit like shoulders, tries, and a little bit of chest today. So you guys will be seeing that workout in the next clip, but I'm gonna eat this now and then get ready to go.
Grab that thing in the crib, just let know the fun night.
I know I'm making color, you and I was on a rope.
Tell my family that I'll cut them just in case that I die.
2, 1, 3, 2, 7, 9, 9, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. This might know if I die. Think I try to write this song 370 times. I could never say this, but I think I think. For a reason that's so much bigger than me. Yeah, I know you'll be down in the press. Oh, life in a mess. Wanna die, fear of life. Yes, sir, I feel that shit. Yes, sir, I feel that way. Don't know why. Life is great. I got it all, at least they say. Got it all, at least they say. But they don't see my problems trapped in the mirror. Scary, but for some reason feel my ending is near. My past keep getting blurry, but it's all coming clear. The things I tell you go right in and then right out of your ears. Listen to me, I need help. Listen to me, I can't do this by myself. Look around, is anybody else here? Look around, is anybody else here? Listen to me, I need help. Listen to me, I can't do this by myself. Look around, is anybody else here? Look around, is anybody else here?
Grab it,
pray to God some more, got me thinking less. Religion in my blood, check my DNA. I make love like
long before I say I do. Family tell me it ain't right. Been like this ain't nothing new. What I do is what I do.
And we're back for post-workout. This was not in the plans, but here we are.
What's up, Martin? How are you, brother?
It's Tuesday?
Yeah, I can't get tacos though.
Either though.
Look, another Taco Tuesday.
Big Kahuna, please.
Going past my heart.
Yeah.
So, unexpected pokey post workout. I got the same thing I got last time. I got it over lettuce, no rice for me. Tuna, salmon, cucumber, seaweed, garlic chips, green onion, masago, and then a little bit of spicy mayo and ponzu sauce. So, yeah. Okay, so now I'm gonna do a Carbmaster yogurt. I'm gonna do the blueberry muffin one. Honestly, that enchilada was like really good.
Yeah.
I really liked it. So I'm probably gonna buy more of those. I'm not gonna lie. They're pretty good to just like have on hand for something quick and easy. But yeah, so I'm gonna eat this now and then I'm actually gonna go do some cardio in my apartment gym. And that's kind of gonna be it. It's like literally almost 5 o'clock now. So I'll probably go do my cardio, come back, do a little bit of work, eat my oatmeal and go to sleep. All right, so I'm struggling. It's 7:56 right now. I took my OptiCore and I am gonna go to bed right after I finish this. This is just one packet of oatmeal, one egg white, and then Legendary Foods, peanut butter, chocolate chip, almond butter. So that's gonna be my last meal for today, and I'm actually not gonna end the video right now because I didn't really get a lot of footage today. So I'm gonna talk to you guys tomorrow, but I am going to bed. So I love you guys and I'll see you tomorrow. Hello guys, it is now the next day. It is Wednesday. I cut yesterday's video a little short, or like I just didn't have much to put in it because it was such a blah day for me and I ended up completely just crashing around like 3 o'clock, honestly. Right after my workout, basically, and after Poke, I was just completely spent. So I really didn't do much. I just kind of took care of the rest of my business and went to sleep. I was just not feeling it. So I'm gonna go a little bit more in depth on like yesterday and kind of just like my low energy, like how I feel and everything like that. So, but right now I'm going to make a little quesadilla for lunch. I'm gonna do basically just chicken, Swiss cheese, lettuce, and like barbecue sauce. And then I'm gonna do green beans on the side. Oh, and some rice cauliflower in there or on the side, I can't decide. Side. So anyways, that's what I'm gonna do. I am gonna use these low carb tortillas. They're 11 carb, I think. They're 8 fiber, but I track everything. So they say it's 3 net carbs. But again, I mean, I track everything. It has 5 grams protein, 1.5 fat. So I just found them at my local grocery store. Then I am going to do 3 ounces of just chicken. I have 85 grams of rice cauliflower and then sugar-free barbecue sauce. So this is also just from Ralph's. I got it at. So, I mean, most grocery stores have it, but it has 2 carbs per serving, which is 30 grams. So 2 tablespoons is actually gonna be a decent amount. So I'm just gonna use 1 serving of this and kind of make like a barbecue chicken quesadilla, even though this is kind of small. But anyway, so that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm just gonna kind of like spray this and throw it on a frying pan. I don't really have good cheese options to pick from, so I'm gonna be using these Kraft Singles 2% Swiss. So I don't know if this is gonna be that good with it, but we'll see. I put the chicken in the microwave already, so it's like warm, but I'm just gonna go ahead and put it on. All right, so I have my green beans, a little bit of honey mustard, rice cauliflower, and then this little quesadilla. And honestly, I had a little bite of it and it's so good. So I'm really excited about this, honestly. So I'm gonna go ahead and eat this. I will show you guys my next meal and give you a little bit of an update on my life. Okay, hello guys. So I just wanted to kind of sit down and talk because this last week has been very rough for me in terms of just like energy level. I feel like everything is catching up to me and I'm just like by 3 o'clock during the day, like I wake up probably around 7 or 8 a.m. and by 3 o'clock I am just like dying. And I don't usually get my workout in until probably like 5 or 6 p.m. So at that point, I'm just so exhausted and so over the day that I just want to pass out so early. Literally the past couple of weeks, I've been getting to bed, like trying to sleep by 8 or 9 p.m. Like, I don't do anything besides the bare minimum of what I have to do, and I go right to bed. So it sucks, and this is like the bad part of prep that I want to share with you guys, because I know I'm always positive and I know I always show like how much I love the process, because I do love the process, but I also never want it to come off as like this is something that's super easy, or that, you know, like I don't want to give the wrong idea of how actually difficult prep can be sometimes, because a lot of people say you make me want to compete in all of this, and I just want to be as honest and just show the not so glamorous and fun parts about prep, because I have literally just been existing the past 2 weeks. I'm just like a human walking the earth with no like soul, no emotions. I'm just going through my daily life doing the bare minimum of what I need to do, and that's kind of it. And like, I feel so bad for Anthony. I feel bad for my friends, my family. Like, I don't show attention to my loved ones anymore. I don't have the extra energy to give. And it's so selfish and messed up. And that's like the bad parts about prep. And that's the selfish parts that prep brings. And it's hard because I feel myself doing it, and I'm not showing Anthony enough attention and really spending any time with him. Any time we have together, I'm literally going to bed at 8 p.m., 9 p.m., and he's out here on the couch, like, hanging out and watching TV, and I'm just like, I'm going to bed. And even just, like, things as simple as texting people, I'm so much more, like, straightforward, like, not really showing much emotion or energy even through the phone. Typing out energy is like a lot for me right now. Like, that's just, I mean, I'm coming up on, I gotta say, like 27 weeks of dieting, so it's just starting to take a toll on me. I think, like, I'm so ready for my next show. Obviously peak week food increases. I mean, I'm freaking 9 days out right now, so I'm like so close to peak week, and I think that my fire will be lit again, and I'll be, you know, my energy will be up again, just because I'll be so excited. But right now I'm like in that low still. Every day is such a drag at this point, and I hate when I get to this point, because I know I'm not treating the people around me like they deserve to be treated, and I'm just existing. Like, hanging out with my friends, I'm not as fun and energetic, and just like, I don't know, I'm just not a good time to be around. I'm just existing. I'm just a person, like, with a body. And it's so dramatic, and I don't want to act like prep sucks my life out. But, like, at this point, it's, like, the past 2 weeks, I've just been really just, it hits me hard. And I'm just kind of like, I'm going to do what I have to do and rest as much as I can. So, I don't know, I just wanted to share that with you guys, because like yesterday, I just was not in the mood to film at all, but I started filming my day, so I was like, you know what, I'll just carry on throughout the day. But it just, like, I didn't have anything to say, I didn't have anything to show, I was just like tired. I don't know, so that's just kind of the reality of it. And it's shitty knowing that, like, I'm not being the best person I can be, like, with my relationships with people. Like, I even met a girl at the mall yesterday. She worked at the Lululemon I went into, and like, she came up to me to like introduce herself and say hi and meet me, and then like, I afterwards, like, I just felt like I wasn't enough in that conversation. Like, I didn't give enough energy. It was after the gym, so I was actually pretty beat, and I just was like not as happy and joyous and energetic as I would love to be when I meet people. So like, I felt really shitty about that. So like, I ended up DMing her and was like, so nice to meet you, like, I'm really sorry, I was really low energy. But like, it just sucks being at this point, and I want to show that, because I know that I love the process so freaking much that I enjoy this, and I enjoy everything that I do throughout prep. Yes, I have my hard days, but like, I'm enjoying the lifestyle that I'm living right now. But that's not to say I don't have, you know, times where it is just taking a toll on me, and that's where I'm at right now. So I know I like to, you know, be positive and show how fun prep can be, and that it's not, you know, it doesn't have to be miserable, because it's not miserable, and I personally enjoy it. It's not for everyone, and I will never preach that it's for everyone, but I am someone who enjoys prep. But right now I'm just in such a low
where I feel like I have to share it because this is the reality of prep. You're gonna have shitty days, shitty weeks. And that's kind of where I'm at. So just know that it's not all glamorous, fun, butterflies and rainbows. My relationships, my friendships, I just feel like things are suffering, and like not in a detrimental way, like Anthony and I are totally fine, but I personally feel guilty. Like I know I'm not showing him as much love and attention as he deserves. He's the freaking greatest man on the planet Earth, and I'm just not there for him as much as I should be, you know what I mean? If that makes sense. So I just want to show that like this is how it is sometimes, and it's shitty, and it sucks to feel selfish, and it sucks to feel this way, but I'm so damn close, and I'm just like, I'm very excited, but right now the exhaustion is more than the excitement because I'm still 9 days out. 9 long days out, but I can't wait to get my peak week plan. I think that'll spark my fire again. Get a little bit more food. Obviously, like, post-show eats will get me going again, and I'll be good to go. So I wanted to just get that out there because this video turned into like so boring and just so nothing, like no energy. So I just wanted to explain myself and just say like that's how it is sometimes, and it's not always gonna be fun and glamorous as you see on Instagram. Prep is not like always so cool. So anyways, that's kind of it. I'm gonna finish up this video with an egg sandwich recipe. I'm gonna make eggs in my waffle maker, like use egg whites as the sandwich buns. So anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and do that now because it's about 4:30 and I'm gonna head to the gym probably in about an hour. So that's kind of it, but I just wanted to get that off my chest because I like to be, you know, as open as I can with you guys. So anyways, thank you for listening to me ramble. As always, I love you guys, and I will show you my egg sandwich in the next clip.
So I didn't really film the process, but this is a half a cup of egg whites between the top and the bottom, so it actually kind of worked pretty well. I just sprayed it and put it in my mini waffle maker. So this is Dash. I got it on Amazon. I think it was literally either $10 or $20. So I did that. I did a slice of 2% American cheese and 1 ounce of deli turkey. And then I have 85 grams of hash browns, which are this brand. Oh, shoot. Anyways, they're Alexia brand hash browns, if you can see that. It's, I think, 12 carbs per serving. So this is 12 carbs on there. But yeah, so I'm gonna just eat this, and that's kind of it for the video. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it.
Guys, thank you for always supporting me and listening and being here for me. So anyways, love you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.